We don't cast, last. Now everybody go to our breakfast.
Shayo.
You got ritualistic, cleansing my soul of addiction for now, cause I'm falling apart. Yep. Tension between us just like big offenses. You got issues that I won't mention for now, cause we're
get my facial hair lasered. I am waiting for the bus so I can go there. Skin is looking so good this morning. It's just giving all the vibes. I didn't do any makeup because hello, I'm getting lasered. And yeah, my outfit is very basic. If I get a chance, I'm gonna show you guys. I think I say this all the time and I do end up showing you, so yeah. Yeah, see you guys when I get there. Just got lasered, and that was like, I have a very low pain tolerance, and for me that was so painful. I don't know if I'm coming back. Oh, the sun is against me. That was so painful. I don't know if I'm over exaggerating because I have never waxed before. Like, I don't wax or anything like that, sugaring and all that, I don't do that. So this is like my first, I don't know what to call it. It was really painful, you guys. But I think on a scale of 1 to 10, because it was my first time, I'll probably say it was like a 7. It was like a 7. But as the time progresses, I think I'm going to get used to the pain, I'm guessing. My lips are so dry. Ooh, overexposed. So I think I'm going to get used to the pain as the time goes. But it was a really kind of cool experience. It didn't take long. We didn't even take longer than 10 minutes, actually. The lady was very friendly. I will insert all her details, the clinic's details down below. She was so friendly. I am over the moon. I'm really happy with her service. And yeah, so I made the next appointment for... I'm currently under the bridge. I made the next appointment for... end of July. So this is like my first session, because my skin is darker, and for dark skin or brown skin people it takes a little longer. So Yeah, I think I'm gonna have like 7 to 8 sessions. Wait, she said 8 to 9 sessions instead of the 6 to 7. I think I just need 2 extra, as she said. So I'm stoked. I'm so happy. I'm actually happy I did this. Finally, bye bye facial hair. Hello, clear skin. So yeah, I'm on my way to the central. Why do I keep calling it central? I call it central so you guys can understand where I'm going. I'm going to Munich, like CBD, to do a bit of shopping. And yeah, that's basically my day today. I will catch you guys when I'm doing something fun. So one thing the lady told me to do is to wear sunscreen at all times. I just put on my sunscreen, that's why I'm looking a little bit greasy. But yeah guys, I just got lasered. I don't know why I'm so excited. Like, actually I know why. I've been suffering with these facial hairs. It just looks terrible under makeup, and it's so visible. Like, as I grow, as I age, the hair grows with me, and I really was very insecure about that. So now I am like hair free. Well, I'm getting to the hair free process. So yeah guys, I'm excited. I am at the train station waiting for my train. Guys, this train is coming in 14 minutes and I really don't want to wait, but I have to. Let me show you. A whole 14 minutes. This is why I need a car.
Beyond cars, last. Now everybody go to our breakfast. Shayo.
So the first stop, we're at a like tech store. I'm looking for a USB stick for my sister and I am lost. I have no idea where to go. I have to go. I found it. Welcome to a new vlog.
Oh, Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm just here to literally sign out. I want to remove my braids. So the next time you see me, So the next time you guys are going to see me, new person. Back to the wigs. This hair was, it was nice, but it took my hairline. So I think it's just best to go back to the wigs and treat my hair a little bit more. So once again, thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell to get notified every time I post a new video. I love you guys so much. Bye.
Get mad at myself cause I can't leave alone. Gossip and messages, that ain't what we doing. Yeah. Trapping around the world. Over the phone, dropping tears.